Hello, my name is Igor Shumilin and I want to tell you how pupils in my class spend their free time. I asked 15 pupils about it and you can see the results. Now I want to tell you about them. Let's start with the most unpopular activity. It is playing the guitar. Nobody likes it. I think nobody is keen on this activity because nobody knows how to play the guitar. One person has chosen reading and making riffs as his favorite activity. Mm-hmm. I think so few pupils are keen on this activity because of the boring nature of the process itself. Two pupils have chosen cycling and playing computer games. Very few people ride a bicycle in winter. And also not everyone wants to spend their time playing computer games. Three persons have chosen sport. Judging by their results in sport, they really spent many time playing basketball or football. Four pupils have chosen walking with a dog. Many pupils in my class have a pet, and I think every owner is happy to spend his or her time walking with a dog. But the most popular activity in my class is drawing. Six pupils, or 33%, have chosen it. I'm not sure that all of them do it in their free time, but still. To make a conclusion, the most popular activity among my classmates is drawing. Many pupils also like walking with a dog or doing sport. And only a few pupils like playing the guitar, cycling, making riffs and reading. Thank you for your attention.